Division III hockey brackets have been released for both the men and the women. And in both cases, Norwich University heard their name called during a selection show. The women already knew they would get in via the automatic spot, but the men had to wait to see if they'd be one of the last at-large teams in. Luckily for them, they did, getting in the at-large bid after losing the ECAC East Conference Championship game to Babson. The loss didn't guarantee the ranked cadets a spot in the tourney, but Sunday night, the NCAA selection committee felt they had done enough during the regular season and into their conference postseason to deserve a second chance at a national championship run.
Well, being on the committee, I had a feeling if Amherst went to the finals, we had a much better chance of getting in because they would be a ranked team and we had beaten them and we would have a very good record against ranked teams. And our strength of schedule was tops. So we had a lot of good things going for us. Obviously, we would have liked to get in there by beating Babson the other night, but, you know, that's why they have at-large bids. And we're excited to be here, and we know we're going to play an excellent opponent tomorrow, but we'll be ready.
It's really exciting that we're back in this. This is a time of year you kind of play for. It's what you dream of, to be playing in those championship games, and every game's do or die, so we're really excited for it.
The Cadets open the quarterfinal round at home tomorrow night against Salem State. The first puck drops tomorrow night at 7, regardless of the snowfall. Meanwhile, the women knew they would have their name called after winning the conference title over Castleton. The league win gave the Lady Cadets an automatic bid to the Big Dance, which again has them in the national hunt for a championship, which for a program that hasn't been around all that long, already makes their season-ending goal the same every year.
When playoffs hit, everyone, the intensity picks up in practice, and everyone's just super excited all the time, so it's a great time of year. It's always a dream seeing, as last year we didn't get there, everyone's that much more hungry to make sure we do everything in our power to get there this year.
The senior leadership's been excellent, and we've got good defensemen, and, you know, getting back to that point to where we can compete, you know, our goal is to certainly play beyond this weekend, but it's one game at a time.
The Norwich women also open national play at home and get a tough opponent in the defending national champions, Elmira, at Kreitzberg. That's on Saturday afternoon.